Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. Doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. We have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
So it's down to business here. Hit long and direct. Anthony gets to win it back. And it's Alfredson. Sigurdsson wants to dink one in. Looking, Mertens, Gunnarsson, and it's Goodmanson,
and he's going long,
Goodmanson. That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Iceland have an early lead. Good start. Mertens needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Magnusson.
Iceland have opted to really stretch the game there.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Oh, terrible pass. Is it in?
That is wayward.
Vertonghen. Ferreira Carrasco. Sigurdsson, Jonsson, played into space out wide, chance to shoot, oh man, he sorted that out, Azar, forward it goes.
On that, Company gets into the right position to intercept. Azar, Alderweireld,
oh,
better of his opposite number. Lukaku. Cleared without complication. Vertonghen. Hazard. He'll hit it! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Gunnarsson tries to strip it through. Oh, accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Iceland just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Pass. Out wide to the right. Goodmanson looking to get on the end of this. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. That was just poor decision making and a weak execution. It's a decent ball. Dembele. Mertens. Oh, that's neat. Now it's Hazard. Can he put it away? And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Now it's Lukaku. Plays it forward. Gunnarsson. Oh, real chance! Up he gets! Oh, great save, real class.
Goodmanson is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
It's Mertens. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
That'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but it still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
Not the most convincing displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, not rush into mistakes.
We are already promptly back underway.
Belgium need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
And he's cut it out.
Goodmans.
Company, great challenge. The shot's on! Oh, I didn't catch it right.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Back into the middle. Chip through. He's got shot at goal!
Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Almost the perfect move. Almost. The finish just wasn't quite at the same level.
Dembele.
De Bruyne.
Hazard. Mertens! And he's there to make a great save.
Mertens sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Knocks it away. And it's Vertonghen. Sigurdsson is the guilty party there. And he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Looking for a corner. Can he get a big chance? He has done it! They are right back in business. No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top notch.
Belgium can make their change now with a break in play. That has certainly made things interesting.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
He's left his man. He's won. It's one. Goal, Belgium! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
It's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Belgium get themselves into the lead.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Sigurdsson. Sigurdsson. Time to deliver.
Iceland are definitely going about this the right way.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Ochoa plays it long. Iceland are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a
lap to meet it. That's a half-decent try.
That's why he certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Iceland have it back and they can go again. Fellaini needs to get it forward quickly. And it's Azar. Played back in.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Helps available out wide. Timely intervention. Dashing forward at pace. Hazard. Dembele. And Dembele! And that would have been game, set and match.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very low.
Hazard. Dawson. tries to dink it in.
Has a hit! It's a goal! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Jim, your thoughts?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need it. They paid the price and deserved to.
Belgium take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. Aimed long and direct. Goodmanson pushes it out wide. Sigurdsson. And the ball's come out! The Marlin demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he had.
He's through and all alone! And the shot!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that one.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, for me...
Great leap!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Dembele.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
Over to the left.
Mertens. He's got away.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
It's good distance on it. And the counter is on.
Back into the middle.
There's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
It out to the wing,
played back in.
He's got
it's one! It's there! Drama at the death! Is there time for one more twist?
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Iceland give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. So that's it. It is all over. Well, that's bounce back ability, responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end. Well, how will we look back on that?
A tame first half when a turnaround wasn't looking good, and an excellent second when they found more than enough to do the job. Great comeback.
That's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim.